running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
Council is always watching.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Core temperature rising. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and need resources for assistance.
Reduced by 75%. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Reaching critical levels. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Project energy
test. She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.